Mark.
Pardon?
My son's name is Mark.
You a hard lady, Bessie.
You a hard man, Jakey.
Hey, Mavis! Mavis, drink with me, mate!
Have a drink with me, son. Remember how we used to talk and laugh? We could talk and talk, you and me. Remember?
You're drunk.
I'm not drunk. I'm happy.
And you're out of your fucking head.
Oh. Hey, cook us some eggs, eh, Beth? Oh, it's a bacon.
Fuck off! You want eggs? We'll have the bloody lot of them!
It's okay, man. Cook the man some fucking eggs.
Don't yourself, Jake! Fucking coward!
Hey, so go do something about the way you look. Are you starting to make me feel fucking sick?
You did this to me, you bastard. I hope you spew your guts out.
What's for breakfast?
You want something to eat? Fix it yourself.
Give me a coffee.
Go and have a wash, Jake. Clean your ears out while you're at it. Got nothing to do with you, eh, Jake Hickey? You're such good father material! You chase niggas! You gotta give a damn about Boogie! You're not gonna hurt my babies anymore. Not while I can do something about it. Oh, you want something to eat? Learn how to cook.
You're not taking her anyway.
I'm taking her, Jake, with or without you. I wasn't there when Grace needed me. This time I'm gonna do the right thing by her, and you're not gonna stop me.
You fucking do, and I won't be here when you get back.
Well, go on then. Go! Get the hell out of here! I'm taking her.
I'll kill you fast!
Well, go on. Do it. You're still a slave, Jake. To your fists, to the drink, to yourself. Well, go on. Kill the bloody lot of us! You fucking animal.
What the fuck?
Women and children, eh? You fucking coward. It's always your answer, eh, Jake? Violence. It's bad enough that you did it here. But you brought it home with you and I damn well let you.
What the fuck are you on about now?
Well, it's violence that killed my Grace. She didn't have an ounce of violence in her, Jake. But we made damn sure it was all around her.
She killed herself.
You bloody bastard. It was your bloody mate who handed her the rope.
Yeah, I don't have a clue what you're on about, eh?
Fucking child.
Shut up, Nick. You animal. You raped a 13-year-old girl and sat here drinking with her father while the rest of us buried her.
She's off her fucking head, man.
Sneaking around my house and laying your dirty, filthy fucking hands on my baby.
Fuck off, then. You'll get nothing from me.
You've got nothing I want. Our people once were warriors, but not like you, Jake. They were people with mana, pride, people with spirit. If my spirit can survive living with you for 18 years, then I can survive anything. Maybe you taught me that.